This right here is your safety. Right now it's on safe. Boom, pop. Well, you take the old one. Pop that one in. Okay, you take it off safety and you're ready to shoot.
So I'll hold it like
both
this?
Both hands, yep. Click it, there you go. Yep. And squeeze. Okay. Aim down just a little bit. There you go.
Out.
That's a real silencer there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You
just got to shoot a silencer,
Jaden.
That's sweet, huh?
That's a real silencer.
See, that one's easy. It barely has any kick.
Right. It doesn't. It helps. This one's actually for 9mm, but I've got this one and one for my 45.
Right.
It's fun.
Yeah, that's a real silencer there, Jaden. That's that 007 stuff.
Right.
What all paperwork did you have to get through?
I got a gun trust a couple of years ago. It's actually easier now to do it as an individual. The paperwork's a lot simpler. So there's actually a SOP dealer in Jonesboro, Rocky Mountain.
Oh yeah, I've talked to him.
Yeah.
Older gentleman?
That's where this one came from.
Oh yeah, he custom built it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, but they're expensive.
Well, this one was
$399.
Really? Yeah, $200 stamp, but suppressed with $399.
Oh, that's not bad.
Now, this one's 9mm. My dad just ordered a 22 suppressor from a new company called Rebel. They have a 22 suppressor.
This is the one I just shot by myself.
Really? That's badass.
This is the one by Andrew Hill.
So recently, one company started 3D printing.
Oh, really?
Talking so much is because I can barely even hear myself talk.
Oh yeah.
That's okay.
You want to shoot it again?
Yeah.
Try it on your 9. 45. I got a 45. threading for the 9mm at 5.8, same AR.
Yeah, the parts are the expensive part. What's this suppressor?
You shoot first.
Thank you. There you go.
That's the hex.
Nice one.
Yeah. Come on, Jay.
Does it have a lot of kick?
This has a little kick to it. Ready?
Out.
Is it all out?
Good shooting. Very nice.
Oh, my bad.
It's all right.
Got him right in the head.
Yeah. Oh, thank you.
Hey, no problem.
That's badass.
That's fun.
Yeah.
But
I'm used to the military style where they just clip on.
Yeah. I think it's silencer code that has proprietary threads. They have muzzle brakes, and then their suppressors fit their muzzle brakes.
Right.
And that's just problem on.
Yeah. Yeah, because it just has like a clip that just slides up, and it has like a variable type of it.
Yeah. Popping.
Yeah. But, yeah. Oh, I can check into it.
Yes, it's really not expensive. It's a bit of a hassle. It's just common.
Well, yeah, I think I'm all right information anyway. Right. I'm sure
I'm on some, a couple of watch lists too.
Alright, ready? Alright, come on over here.
Alright, let me in.
You got it?
The gun smoke like gets in my eyes and it starts to make my eyes watery.
Yeah, it does that. All right, you ready? This one doesn't have that many in there.
I'm gonna need a lot of help with this one.
All right, you got it? All right, take your time. You got it aimed up?
Yep.
Let's go. It hurt you?
Alright, though.
Yep. That was all out.
Put up a new target?
Yeah. I want to shoot it in the head.
Here, go put those over there. Let me,
You guys have fun.
All right, thank you. Y'all have a good day.
I think I like the AR-15 the most.
Yeah, this is a good one. Hey, if you ever,
These ones are ours, so let's take one.
Oh, thank you. If you're ever looking about getting some tattoos or anything, just let me know.
Actually, I have been.
I have a shop over there off East Nettleton.
Okay.
And, Tuesday through Saturday.
Cool.
Yeah, just come holler at me. My name's Andrew.
Michael.
Mike, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. I gave you a call. Appreciate it, man.
All right, thank you.
Can you get one of these?
Yeah. It gets heavy after a while, huh?
It's a little lighter on the way home.
Right. All right, Michael. Be good, bro.
Nice to meet you guys.
Nice to meet you, too.
Shoot it in the head, then the heart.
And then the heart?
Yep. I want to shoot it with the AR-15 with the scope.
You shoot it in the chest.
Yeah.
And,
the AR-15 with the scope.
All right. Oh, we're all out of ammunition.
For the AR-15?
Yeah.
You think they got some in there?
Yeah. Well, I only have ammunition left for the Mac.
All right, I guess I'll try to shoot the Mac a couple more times.
All right.
Can you set the camera up real quick? Let's try a different side this time.
How far do you want to go?
I'll tell you when to stop. Okay, stop.
I'm going to go load these up for you. shoot the back. Alright, cock it back. Cock it back.
Right here?
Yeah.
Okay, hold it tight, please.
Alright, ready? Take your time. It's too much?
Yeah, I'm
not sure. Alright.
Hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like and subscribe. And yeah, gonna head home. Maybe go work out. I don't know. I'm gonna take these targets home.
Is that
and
your targets over there?
No, this one isn't ours.
No. Don't throw it away, it hasn't been used yet.
And yeah, I'll put pictures of the targets in just a sec, and I'll put music in the background. And yeah, hope you enjoyed. Bye. Peace out.